to another segment of Green Express, and as you can see, I'm here in front of the Kolkata Seed Festival. So let me take you around of the Kolkata Seed Festival and get a look about what's happening here.
By a wonderful group called Loka Saraswati. Most of them have formed around another dear friend of ours, Kalidas Gupta. Roseanne is also here. We are very happy to have her here. So before we start that, I would like to announce that we have a seed declaration which we have put up. One is near the registration stall there, where we are collecting the names and addresses of people for future communication when we have another program. And there is also a document called the seed declaration, on which we are collecting signatures. It is essentially outlines a policy where the seeds which have been created by nature and by many generations of farmers, by selection and planting in their fields, they have kept alive many different kinds of varieties of seeds. These are a common heritage, but at the same time, agriculture is becoming a business. There are big multinationals into it who are controlling all kinds of inputs, right from seeds to fertility, pest control inputs, whereas we were not dependent on any inputs. So I would be glad if you like, read through a bit of it, and please add your signatures. It will be near the registration table, and also I will put it up at some of the seed saving tables. Thank you.
পেছনে একটা লৌকিক কাহিনী রয়েছে, গানটি আপনাদের বহু শ্রুত বলে মনে হয়, সেটা হচ্ছে স্বস্তির কন্যা।
Make national me. So I'm going to be part of that. Now there is a possibility to create awareness and need for traditional seed diapers.
Thanks a lot, ma'am, for giving your precious time. Hope we see you in the seed movement sometime very soon. So, when you were going on, what did you figure out?
Fertilizer, much of money, better pesticide, fertilizer used in it. So it's of good quality and it's worth being bought.
Okay, so I interviewed you by
particular that native varieties collect as many of the same species as possible. So there are, don't remember these things, but she told me there are about 8 or 9 types of brinjal, so many types of tomato, so many kinds of chilies. There are more things.
ধানের মধ্যে এটা আছে, হ্যাঁ, আর একটা আছে কবিরাজ শাক, আর কষ্ট যেরকম পাওয়া যায় একটা আছে লতা কস্তুরি, হাটের জন্য খুব ভালো। এবং এগুলো হচ্ছে এই এটা হচ্ছে এখন যেরকম টিভিতে অ্যাড দেখাচ্ছে না, জাপানি তেল অ্যাড দেখাচ্ছে, তার এর বীজ ছাড়া তেল তৈরি হয় না, এই বীজটা দিয়ে তৈরি হয়। এর অনেক ওষুধি গুণ আছে।
এর কচি ফলটা ভেজে খেলে পরে সেক্সুয়াল এনার্জিটা ভালো থাকে। আর বিস্তার চিবিয়ে খেয়ে দেখো,
আর আরেক
চিবিয়ে খাও, বিস্তার চিবিয়ে খাও, 5 মিনিট পরে বুঝতে পারবে তোমার।